I walked around the car a few times, admiring the shape of the car. And then the car started asking me silently, but I had the impression that the car was sort of asking me, paint, please paint me. And so I started my work. And I think I'm almost finished after 3 days of heavy duty painting. The challenge was to complete what somebody else had started, and I tried to be as respectful as possible, you know, towards the shape of the car,
yeah.
And I've been trying to give a pictorial interpretation of an existing shape. I think I'm satisfied. I have rendered this idea of vibration, of movement, of a dynamic structure with the soul, with the spirit, and with a certain richness of of colors and expressions, and I mean, it's a complex work. And